Hello everybody, I am Lacquer Lover, and for today's special nail art tutorial, I have this festive, easy Christmas nail art design. I know it's kind of late because today is already Christmas Eve where I live, but I hope you guys are having a wonderful Christmas Eve and a wonderful Christmas day tomorrow, and are willing to try out this nail art. But without further ado, let's get started with the tutorial. First, we are going to apply white polish to our index and ring fingers, then gold to the middle finger, a sheer nude to the pinky, as well as the thumb. Start by applying a piece of striping tape, then apply red to the right. Immediately remove the tape, paint half of a bow in red on the white, starting with the trapezoidal top part. Leave some of the white showing in the center, then fill with red. Next, draw the tassel angling toward the bottom right corner. Fill in with red. Repeat with white polish on the red half of the nail. For the center of the bow, use gold polish to draw a rectangle. For the middle fingernail, start drawing a squiggle in green toward the tip of the nail. Make sure it spirals up and tapers. Thicken any lines as you feel fit. Beneath the tree, use brown polish to draw the trunk. Apply a bead of clear polish and a star glitter on top. For the ring finger, the candy cane stripes pattern is very simple, so you can take creative liberty on it as you wish. I use white, gold, and green. Draw a border in gold. On the bottom right corner, dot on red, and draw on the other two berries. Add two green leaves. For the thumb, apply gold glitter on the bottom half and tip of the nail. Repeat for opacity. Apply the sheer nude to soften the transition between the gold and the base layer. Add more gold if desired. In the center, write Merry Christmas in green. Gently apply a generous layer of glossy top coat, and this design is complete. So that was my easy Christmas nail art design for 2018. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video and have a Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays with your friends and family. Make sure to subscribe to this channel, Lacquer Lover, and I'll see you all very soon. Bye, everyone!